this overtime period. Mankow gives it back. Therrien winds up, drives a shot. Van Beesbrouck, but good stop there. And as we showed you with highlights earlier tonight, Ottawa leading their game against Florida. And the Flyers battling for every point they can get. Gagne gets away with a hook and creates a two-on-one potentially. Mankow, a shot fired it wide.
Wow.
Chara was hooked right over the shoulder by Gagne.
I guess he was. Just missed on the far side too. That one, I think that had Van Beesbrouck beat low to the stick side. It went wide.
Chara and Richardson battle. Here comes Recky. Recky with it. Makes a move against Johnson. Pokes it to the corner for Primo. Primo, one hands it behind the net. He'll pick it up there himself. Recky setting a pick. Primo wanted to come out in front on the forehand. He lost control of the puck. Here comes Tchaikovsky. He blasts the shot, missed the net. And boy, you missed the net from that angle. A lot of times the puck will go all the way out to center ice. And Recky picks it up. The pass broken up by Hamrlik. He's got Tchaikovsky back the other way. Snapshot and a save. Tekmonic. With
save.
A half a minute left in overtime, and Conley knocks it away for Tchaikovsky again. Here comes Tim Conley with it. Conley with it. High short side opportunity. Off the shoulder of Tekmonic. Center pass. Hamrlik scores! Roman Hamrlik in overtime. The first time the Islanders have won a game this season when trailing after two periods. They were 0-30 and Butch Goring showing that he still has some heart and pride in winning hockey games in the National Hockey League. No question about that.
Well, they had a couple of golden opportunities, and this was a good, gritty effort by the New York Islanders, a team that trailed 3-1, and even though you're at the bottom of the standings, somewhat gratifying for a 64-and-a-half-minute hockey game, 65-minute game, and from Roman Hamrlik, this guy creates offensive opportunities. I like Roman Hamrlik. And I tell you, this play by Connolly on the short side was stopped. Tekmonic made some real good saves. Connolly waited for Hamrlik to jump into the play, and that's a smart, calm play by Connolly to wait. And this shot went through Roman Tekmonic and in the net.
And again, how about the saves Van Beesbrouck made when it was 3-1 and 3-2? And Hamrlik reading the play, jumped in there.
Yeah, Tchaikovsky's stick was there as well, right in front. But you're right about that. Van Beesbrouck made some saves in that second period. They were able to mount a little bit of sustained pressure.
So the Islanders win it in overtime on the goal by Hamrlik by a final score of 4-3.